The firefighters in this rescue drill are teenagers on a career pathway at Health Sciences High and Middle College in San Diego.
They start off with me their freshman year. By the time they graduate, they have all the certifications needed to start in the career of emergency medical services.
Well on the way to becoming a paramedic or a firefighter. Instructor Nicholas Swift was a captain who trained firefighters. With a master's in education, he started this award-winning program in 2013 and runs it just like a California Firefighter One Academy.
The program's based on three core values: communication, teamwork, and discipline.
Junior year, I caught what he calls the fire bug.
Up until then, Kalia Hargrove thought school was a waste and was failing.
I carried a 0.0 for quite a while. I talked back a lot.
I want them to see that they are capable, and I want to push them to that next level.
Losing weight and then running more and like safely pushing myself, I was able to become better.
She graduated this year.
I am a certified EMT, and I take my national registry in about a month.
And then there's Mark Barahura, who we talked to on Zoom.
I'm an emergency medical technician for American Medical Response.
On the path to being a firefighter, Health Sciences High gave him a leg up.
It's insane. At 14 years old, I was actively pursuing what I wanted to do.
The program, with about 120 students each year, has the support of community partners.
We're very thankful for San Diego Fire Rescue, for Poway Fire Department, American Medical Response, the biggest ambulance company in the nation, Miramar College, their fire technology and emergency medical program, because they see the student success.
Even with the challenges of 2020.
COVID-19, wow.
Nick teaches online using training videos from outside sources and content he's produced with an emphasis on nutrition and fitness.
I have 100 kids every week that show up in their blue shirt, their blue short. Even if it's digital, we are still doing big things.
You can bet he has plans for the Classroom of the Future Foundation grant award.
This $5,000 is a huge contribution to purchase new gear. And when we buy new gear, it's to take it that next level.
For many students, the Fire Academy is a pathway to having a purpose.
I want to become a firefighter. I want to become a paramedic. My purpose will be helping others.
It put me on the path that I am at now.
And I'm just so proud of their hard work and their commitment. It's a collaborative effort to be successful.